I am Sangmitra Suryapani. Welcome you to the course in Science and Technology. This course has been specially designed for learners like you who are motivated enough to continue their education. This course has been designed to equip learners to apply the skills learned in science and technology to real life situations.
I am Vijay Lakshmi. As Dr. Sangmitra just told us, this course will equip our learners. The course has been designed accordingly. There are 7 modules and 32 chapters. The course of science and technology is divided into 3 parts. The physical science part of this course includes the study of measurement in science, moving things and energy. And the chemical science part includes the study of matter in our surroundings and natural resources. The biological sciences part will cover the living world and humans and environment. Now I will brief you about all the modules. Module 1, measurement in science is based on different systems of measurement and how they evolved, how to express any measurement correctly and the prefixes of units. Module 2, that is matter in surroundings, will help you to understand the world around you better and also makes you learn the concepts of measurements in understanding the properties of matter. Module 3, that is moving things, throws light upon why and how objects around us move. In this module, you can find reasons behind many activities that happen in your daily life. Module 4, energy, describes the types of energy we use in day-to-day life, what are their effects and how to use them judiciously.
Module 5, the living world. The living world touches upon biodiversity. It study including awareness regarding its conservation, classification and naming of the diverse kind of organisms, life processes that ensures survival and various modes of species as also inheritance of genetic material. Module 6, natural resources deals at length with earth resources such as air and water, metal and non-metal, their importance and management. Module 7, human and environment. The theme of this module to gives you knowledge of environment conservation, food production and health and hygiene for own individual benefit as well as that of our family. After studying this course, you would begin to understand the scientific principles behind many of the day-to-day events. As you go through the lessons, you will find many new activities closely related to your everyday life experiences. If you undertake a serious study of these lessons and carry out activities suggested in the lesson, your learning shall be useful. Wish you joyful hours of learning and best of luck for your examination. Thank you.
Thank you.